Virtual copies are a really good way for you to create alternate versions of your original files. So let's say I've done all of my processing to this photo and I really like the result that I have. But let's say that I also want to preview this in black and white and maybe make another version of it to show his mom. The best way to do that is to create a virtual copy. So I'll right-click the file and select Create Virtual Copy. You'll know that it's a virtual copy because there will be a little tab on the bottom left, kind of like the photo is curling upwards. And when you view the image path in the film strip panel, it will say copy next to the file name. You can create pretty much as many virtual copies as you want. So you could create more than one variation of the photo if you'd like. But so I'll go ahead and take this into the develop panel real quickly, and I'll convert it to black and white by pressing V. And I'll even make a few different adjustments here. I'll go into the tone curve. I can even go into the basic panel. All right, I'll go back into grid view, so now we can see both of those photos side by side. I have a black and white version and a color version. A few things to keep in mind. Virtual copies save with the catalog. They're not actual physical files. They're just extra data that is allowing you to see this photo as a separate image. If something happened to your catalog, then you would lose your virtual copies. However, you can export virtual copies just like you can normal photos. Also, here I'm working off of a raw photo, so I can adjust the settings in each individual image, and those adjustments are only going to apply to whichever copy I'm working on. But let's say you had a PSD or TIFF file and you had a few different virtual copies. If you were to go to the original photo, bring it into Photoshop, and make some changes such as cloning something out of the image, once you bring it back into Lightroom, that cloning change is going to apply to the virtual copies as well. So that can be a really good thing, especially if you have a change that's necessary to all of your copies, but it's just something to keep in mind when you're working on virtual copies in Lightroom.